टुडे अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू रिपीट द क्लास रिलेशनल ऑपरेटर इन सी प्लस प्लस। रिलेशनल रिलेशनल ऑपरेटर इन सी प्लस इन सी सॉरी इन सी रिलेशनल ऑपरेटर्स ऑपरेटर्स इन सी बेसिकली इन द प्रोग्रामिंग ऑफ सी लैंग्वेज देर आर नंबर ऑफ ऑपरेटर्स दैट वी हैव रिक्वायर्ड ड्यूरिंग द प्रोग्राम एंड सी लैंग्वेज provide the rich set of operators. Now the another set that is the relational operators. Relational operator basically when we need to compare two quantities, when we need to compare two quantities, compare two quantities, quantities. So, how we compare these two quantities? Then, this comparison is depending on their relation and depending on relation. So in this case, to take some certain decisions, to take some certain decisions, we require, then we use relational operator, relational operator, yeah, relational operator, yeah. Why we use relational operator? Because we need to compare two quantities, and the comparison of that quantities it depends on relation. And the comparison of two quantities that depends on the relation. So, to take the certain decisions, we need the relational operator for such kind of the comparison. For example, let's see here, a equal to some value like that 9, and b is another variable. It is also have some value that is 13. A that is equivalent to a quantity, and b that is another variable that is equivalent to the quantity 13. So what will happen with this? If we compare to A to B, so what is the relation between A to B? How we compare these two variables? So when we compare A to B, means that we can say that A is less than B. This is the relation. Yeah, it is true. It is true. A less than B because A is a 9 and B is a 13. Another relation between this variable that is B greater than A. Yes, it is also true. It is also true because B is a 13 and A is a 9. And when compare these both entities, then B is a greater than A. So when we need to compare such kind of quantity, then we use the relational operator. And such kind of symbol, such kind of symbols, these symbols is known as relational operator. So there are, in C language, there are six relational operator is here. There are six relational operator is here. Operators, and another that is the meaning, yeah, operators and meaning. So this symbol, this is the relational operator, and this operator is used for less than. This operator is used for less than. Another is this symbol. This operator is used for less than or equal to. Less than or equal to. Means that when we compare two quantities here, then if the both quantity, when the first quantity is less than the second quantity, then this relation is true. And when the first quantity and second quantities are equal, then also this relation is true. So see here, the description of this quantity means less than or equal to. Another relational operator, that is the symbol, such kind of symbol. This is the greater than. This symbol used for the greater than. And another that is the this symbol. This is the greater than or equal to. This symbol is used for the greater than or equal to. Another symbol, double equal. This is used for equal to only. Used for equal to. Another symbol, such kind of symbol. This symbol is used for not equal to. Not equal to. Yeah. So there are six relational operators that are used in C programming. So let us see how it is used. How it is used. Let us see here. We take a example, a question here, like that. Question. Write a C program. Program to find the greater number from a equal to some value, give some value here, for example 21, and b equal to, it has also some value b equal to, see here, b equal to like that 90, yeah, like that. So we need to find the greater number. we need to find the greater number. So how it is possible? How we use, which operator will be used here? So what will happen here? We compare these both variable here, A and B. For example, if we compare A less than B, we compare A and B by this symbol. So what will happen? This symbol gives A is less than B. So but see here, A is a 21 and B is a 19. So this is a true. This is a true? Not true. This is a false. Yeah, this is a false. Means that A is not less than B. This is a false. Another thing, this symbol we will use. A greater than B. So what will happen? A is a 21 and B is a 19. And yeah, 21 is greater than 19. Then this is the true. This is a true. So such kind like that, this operator, these relational operator, we can use in a C program. And to find the greater number, see the program here. Yes, first we write the hash include stdio.h, stdio.h. This is the standard input output header file. Another include conio.h. This is the console input output. And after that, we write main function void main. Main function is here. Yeah, we start from here. There are two variables, A and B is there. So both are integer, in A equal to 21 and B equal to 19 is here. Yeah, write this like that. So now comparison operation starts from here. So what will happen if A greater than B, if A is greater than B, then it means that print of A is a greater number. A is greater number. Greater number, yeah, like that. A is a greater number. But if A is less than B, then this condition will be false. In this case, this condition will be true. In this case, this condition will be true. But if A less than B, then what will happen? Then this condition will be false. Then else print of B is greater number, yes, and close the, yeah, like that. Simply see here, in a previous example, we write A less than B. So what will happen here? This condition will be false. This condition will be false because A is 21 and B is a 19. So in this case, if this is a false, means that A is not less than, A is a greater than B. So in such way, we can use the relational operator in C program. Another operator, see here, another operator, another relational operator here. Use of less than equal to. Yeah, use of less than equal to. If we take a equal to 10 and b equal to also 10, and we apply a less than equal to b, then this is the true. This is the true. Yes, this is the true because a is equal to b. This is the true. And if in another example, if we take a equal to 8 and b equal to 10, so what will happen? A less than b. Yes, a less than b. This is also true. This is also true. But in another example, if a equal to 10 and b equal to 8, so a less than equal to b, it means that this is the false. How we write this is the false? Because a is a 10 and b is a 8, so a is not less than b and a is not equal to b. That's why this condition is false with these two quantities. So in such a way, we can use the another example here, and another operator is here. That is the use of greater than and equal to. Greater than and equal to. Similarly here, if we take a equal to 10 and b equal to also 10, then what will happen? Then in this case, if we write a greater than equal to b, yeah, this is true. This is true because a equal to b. And another case, if a equal to 10 and b equal to 7, then a, and we apply this relational operator, a greater than equal to b. Yes, right. A is a 10, b is a 7. So here a is already a greater value, then it means that this is also true. Yeah, it's right. This is also true. Another thing, if we write a equal to 10 and b equal to 15, so what will happen here? If we compare these two quantities by using this operator, so here a is a 10 and b is a 15. So a is not greater than b, a is not equal to b. It means that this condition will be false. This condition will be false. For such kind of purpose, the operator, these operators are used in a C program. See another relational operator here, that is the equal. That is the equal. When we need to compare two quantities and as an equal, then we use this equal operator. For example, A, this is the 37, and another B, this is the 37. So what will happen? We can write here A equal to B, and this is the true. This is the true. But if we write A equal to 37 and B equal to 35, so what will happen if we write A equal to B? Then this means that this is the false. Yeah, this is the false. So here we can see both examples and can understand how this equal operator is work to compare two quantities. Another use of relational operator, that is the not equal to, not equal to, not equal to. Yes, if A equal to 57 and B equal to 71, so what will happen? A not equal to, not equal to B. This is the true. Yes, right, right. Because A is a 57 and B is a 71, so A is not equal to B. If we write A equal to 57 and B equal to 57, B equal to 57, so what will happen? In this case, if we apply this operator not equal to A, not equal to B, in this case, this is the false. So in such a way, we can use the relational operator in C programming. Hello, Pratik, Hari Om.